anyway, just, if you're coming from part one, and or anywhere, I'm Cirkhlyss, and I'm here on my stream to unlock characters. I might have accidentally unlocked Captain Falcon, and I wasn't recording, so nothing I can do about it now. Anyway, let's do this.
Ready? Go!
Go! Spirit this time.
Battle! Speed Robber!
Okay, Princess Peach.
3, 2, 1, go!
Now! Right now! Okay, sorry. Anyway, I got her. Next is Luigi. Well,
start the battle! B-Roller!
Dark pit separately than normal pit.
Game!
Hopefully this is working out.
Start the battle! Beam Roller!
You know, I know I'm gonna have to unlock Daisy separately. I mean, that is pretty annoying, but still, that's the price of an actual fight. Still is a fight. But I'm fine with it because it's Daisy. Because Luigi and Daisy are personally my favorite Nintendo Mario characters. I am gonna do a little bit of this with Starkiller tomorrow. So.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'll try to avoid unlocking these characters. I'm gonna try, after this battle, I'm gonna try getting more spirits. Well, I definitely know I'm getting a few. I definitely know I want to get a few of these. Got a question.
Ready? Go!
Ow! Ah, finally. Ah, Zygarde is a favorite, I guess you could say. Some. Now! Is that Ryu? Alright, well, at least I'm now starting to cook.
One, go!
Gotcha! Someone belonging to Snake, I guess. I would have been. Okay. Anyway.
Ready? Go!
Okay. Yeah. What the? If that's Roy or Ike.
Three, two, one.
Oh, it's Ike. All right. Work. Ike joins the battle. Unlock some more characters.
Ready? Go!
Okay, I'm getting I'm gonna go catch some Pokemon.
Ready? Go!
Mm. All right. And I jump off myself.
Give it your all.
From just the battlefield.
Three, two, one, go!
Confusing when you have to remember which parka color he or she is. It can get really confusing. I mean, it is easy if you take note of it at the beginning of the battle. It's hard when there's two of them.
Mario.
One sec. Sorry. Anyway, let's do that again. Okay. Tripped over my wire this time. Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff joins the battle. Try this guy again.
Ready? Go!
Okay. That was embarrassing. I tried.
Go!
Seriously? Pause it right here. Anyway, time to resume. Sorry, I always have to swap out. King K. Rule! If you're wondering why I keep doing that, I have to swap out so I can have more film. Because my flash drive can only take 20 minutes of film. Propeller, get back! Really? Is that gonna be helpful, fatty? You're more fat than Bowser! I mean, I know that makes you a useful heavyweight, but still. Makes you slower. Alright. At least I got rid of this. Gotcha! King K. Rule. I got you now.
Ready?
new game. Is that a new item or something? Become gold? You're easier to hit. Missed me. You know, when I played Wario Land Shake It and I fought this guy, ready? It was weird. Go! Like I can. Well, at least doing the spirit stuff makes my unlocking characters a little bit more interesting.
Ready?
Might not be as fast, but still.
Victory!
Ha! I love it. What? I heard some, the least amount of time someone took was an hour and a half. But for, considering my experience, I'm now finding that a little hard to believe. Yeah. So, a green sand.
Three, two, one, go!
Sorry, Yoshi. Starting to run out of steam a little bit. I mean, it is late. I don't know what happened, but for some reason my computer controller stopped working.
Game.
Yeah. This is seriously
annoying.
Sonic?
Three, two, one, go!
You're too slow, Sonic!
Stop the battle! B-Roller!
Stage.
Three, two, one, go!
Time for a mail. Alright. Time to do spirits for the last bit. 5 minutes.
Let's go.
brawler now? I always like Dr. Schrunk's joke. Was that a banana gun? Anyway, I guess that's it for today's video. Oh, I guess we'll continue on to part 3 tomorrow.